Hey guys, I'm back with a new recipe and it's whole grilled chicken in OTG. Today it's gonna be prepared by my husband as it is his specialty. This recipe may look difficult, but I promise it's quite simple and tastes as good as you get in any restaurants. Just there are few things you need to keep in mind so that you get a true winner. Number one is get a good quality chicken and make sure to keep the skin on. While grilling a whole chicken, the skin ensures that the chicken remains juicy and doesn't dry out. And the second most important thing is, you should know your oven because temperatures vary from oven to oven a little bit. So you may need to adjust the time slightly to make sure the chicken cooks just right. We have 36 liters American Micronic OTG. Now let's go to the first step in preparing grilled chicken. Here, we have taken this whole chicken, which I have cleaned properly, and patted dry with a clean towel. Now make gashes all over the chicken for deep penetration of the marinade. Now let's go to the second step, and that is marinade preparation. First, we'll see the dry ingredients. We would require salt, 2 teaspoons, black salt, 1 teaspoon, turmeric 1 teaspoon, Kashmiri red chili powder 3 teaspoon, black pepper powder 2 teaspoon, good quality garam masala 1/2 teaspoon and kasuri methi 1/2 teaspoon. Give all these spices a good mix and then add wet ingredients, which are ginger garlic paste 2 teaspoon, hung curd 4 teaspoon, lemon juice 2 medium size, onion paste 3 teaspoon, blanched tomato paste 2 tablespoon, not teaspoon, mustard oil 2 tablespoon. Mix everything well, that is the wet and the dry ingredients. Now apply this paste all over the chicken, into the gashes, under the skin, wherever there are gaps. Now cover the marinated chicken for at least 8 hours or overnight. I highly recommend marinating it overnight in the refrigerator. I have kept the chicken for 8 hours. I'm preheating my oven to 210 degrees centigrade for 10 minutes. Meanwhile, we are placing the chicken onto a rotisserie. Make sure to tie the legs and the wings with the twines. After 10 minutes, I have lowered the temperature to 150 degrees and grilled the chicken for 1 hour. The chicken is properly grilled now. Remove it from the rotisserie. Be careful, it's too hot. And then let it stand for 10 to 15 minutes before cutting into pieces and serving. Before serving, please sprinkle some chaat masala for that extra kick. You can see how properly the chicken is cooked. Even the fibrous parts have also cooked properly. With only little effort, we are able to cut it into pieces. Trust me, it has grilled so perfectly that it just melts into your mouth. We have used only extra 2 tablespoons of mustard oil. Apart from that, the fat is only from the chicken, so it's quite healthy too. You can enjoy it during the weekends with your family, friends or special guests, or during a rainy evening. This dish also goes well for people doing keto diet. I hope you liked this recipe. I will come back with another interesting dish. Till then, bye, take care.